Rightio, and here we go with the third video of the day because we have Bleach Rebirth of Souls, the opening sequence to the game. So this is the first promotional video that you're going to see when you open up the game. I heard it's gas. Somebody sent it to me and said, I react to this now. I'm there, no matter what, right? It was never a question. So I'm going to be here. I might need to adjust myself so I'm not in the way. So let me find the link. There it is. And yeah, I heard that this is peak. You know, I'm very excited for the game. I can't wait to play the game. I can't wait to be every single one of you in the comment section down below. Yeah, I'm shit talking. Do something about it, right? Do something. Come down. Come down to the tournaments and get slapped, right? You're lucky Ruruka's not in the game because... Anyway, I'm excited for this, so... Make sure to hit that like. I know I'm a YouTube viewer too. I'm going to ignore what the content creator says, but hit the fucking like button, right? And then, while you're there, hit the bell. And then while you're there, hit the subscription. You know why? Because your hand is on the mouse and you can press the button. Right, we're going to get into it. So, hit the intro, man. Okay, let's get into this. Three, please be gas. Three, two, one, let's go. Bleach Rebirth of Souls. Not the song I was expecting. Sounds like a WWE SmackDown type song from like 2007. So the moon? Okay, logo. Bleach, it's 2 minutes long, so I mean, they've got a bit of playtime, okay. Rain, like Murcielago. Is this going to copyright me? If so, I'm going to turn it down ever so slightly. Damn, it's like a really depressive music video. Whoa, hello. Orihime, hey. Are you a playable character? Who knows? Ah, that's cool. Uryu? I don't think I'm playing you, dog. I don't know. I might feel different after I've touched like the character, right? Okay. Zangetsu. Spoilers. Okay. The Red Ribbon of Fate or the Bloodline. Okay. I mean, the song's a bit mid, isn't it? It's not no Cannaboon. You know what I mean? Hey, that Soul Society looks nice. Hey, and the squad? I hope these are cinematics. They look pretty cool. Byakuya versus Ichigo. Nice camera angle here going towards Ichigo. I wonder if these are cinematics or if it's just opening only. Is that it? Coming early 2025 wish list. Oh, there's more. Oh. Naughty, naughty. Naughty, naughty. Okay. Is that really the opening? It says story opening. Story opening. Movie. Story opening movie. It's all right. You know, it's all right. I expected, you know, to be honest. You know, I expected like Naruto Stormfall and Cannaboon. I think they missed the mark on this one a little bit, to be honest. Not a fan. It's a bit. I mean, I get what they're doing. I get it. But Bleach isn't all depresso. With the rain, it makes sense. Orihime, what happens to her? Oh, then the Shunshun Rika's come out, okay. That makes sense. She's got to be a playable character. She has to be a playable character. And Chad and then Uryu with the bow makes sense, okay. And it's only kind of covering Soul Society for the majority of the part. Obviously, like, the training with Urahara, Yudawichi as a cat. These are cool things. Byakuya and Renji, these are cool. The... Damn. I mean, the... There's models. I mean, there's character models. So you got OG Aizen with the glasses and Komamura with the bucket. Gin, Unohana, Soifan. like, these characters are going to be playable, right? I think that kind of solidifies it to some extent. Oh, wait, it is White, no? That's White. No, who is that? That's not Byakuya. Is that... Because I see the red band. There's a red band on him. So is that Aizen? It's either Aizen, because I see the red band around the stomach area. And they haven't got long hair either. So it's either Aizen or White. You'd have to go watch the music video for yourself. But then it transitions into Ichigo versus Byakuya, obviously. And then a POV, your Zenbon Sakura. And then after that, the sword then switches. Yeah, that's Tenzin Zangetsu. And then he reaches out for it, and then boom! Vasto Lord A. Which is interesting, because they haven't actually showed the Vasto Lord A gameplay. And it actually says on the website too, that in order to play as Vasto Lord A, and I would imagine, no, it wouldn't have the same thing, but to play Vasto Lord A Ichigo, or Full Hollow Ichigo, whatever someone in the comments wants to fucking say, you have to die to be Vasto Lord A, which is an interesting concept. So I'm very excited to see how that goes on. But as an opening, I personally think they hit they missed the mark. And you know, I'm a Bleach fanboy. You know, like, I'm not... I don't know. Tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. Did this slap? Did it not? I don't know. With that being said, I'm going to catch you motherfuckers out. You guys, of course, have these fine Debian hats. As always, people, I've got a lot to edit today. So peace out.